been looking all over.
Leave me alone.
You'll want to rethink.
I ain't playing, pussy.
State your emergency, please.
Someone's firing a gun. Where are you guys?
Quantum units initiating C2S scan for suspect.
Palin Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security. Network locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, I'd have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
Jordy, we're even now.
No move. Pierce. Hayden.
Never again!
Smith!
Never gonna find it until it's stuck between your shoulder blades.
Yeah, get in there.
I got 20 minutes of rec time, motherfucker.
Suck it up.
Jordy, I'm inside.
Obviously.
Cut the shit. I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. I'll be in touch. Jordy, I found the schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
With this automation shit. Keeley said his paycheck took a hit too. Blows, man. This totally blows.
to some electrical issues on the cell floor.
They think they can nose us out of jobs with this automation shit?
Keely said his paycheck took a hit too. Blows, man. This totally blows.
This guy had his own Picasso ink all over his face. Ugly as shit. Makes him an easy mark. He's up here somewhere.
Quinn doesn't want to take any chances.
Oh, shit, man. How do I get in on that?
Behave. Oh. Reach up. Boz, wait. They was like blood, man. This ain't right.
I don't buy that shit either. Somebody set up an execution. Who's that stupid, though?
Plan. Our prisoner transfer was a bust. So your plan B.
What do you need us to do?
Whatever it takes to get this guy talking.
You got it.
Hello. Now, I'm gonna get you off the roof.
There's quite the little crooked operation being run out of this joint. Look-
look at you bringing justice back to the prison system.
Floor's empty. Door's wide open.
Those silent alarms have gone off. Watch your back. Doing at the stadium, doing a deal without cutting us in? Think we don't have friends in high places? They expect a cut too.
No! I told you already. It wasn't a deal. We got called, man. Someone
fuck
tricked
that.
Us.
Tricked. Stop lying. We warned you before. Think we won't leave you for dead too?
I can't take no more. I'll tell you when I go. I swear.
And your buddy? What happened to him? Where is he now?
I don't fucking know. They got...
Ha! You're open! Heads down! Watch your back!
This is...
You're in the line of shot!
I didn't sign up for this shit!
Get back in cover!
Got shots fired at my location!
He could have won.
On sight! Engaging target now!
Inside, man.
You know, it was pretty simple. These high-tech security prisons, they make it quite easy, really. Have we met?
What?
Have we met?
No. No, I never seen you, man.
Mm. Yeah, I didn't think so. So you're in here for... 60 days. In good behavior, you're out in 30. What does that say?
60 years?
What are you doing, man?
I'm just showing you an alternate future. You know, in case you get the urge to share your stories or make a deal with the cops. We're clear, right?
All units, possible prison escape. Be on the lookout for white male Joe Smith.
I need a unit up to the laundry. We've lost communication.
Copy. We're on it.
Jordy, it's done.
Fantastic. I'm guessing you're eager to get out of there. There's a care package on its way for you.
Where?
Don't worry, you'll see it.
All units, be advised. Suspect has been located. Officers requesting backup. Patrol units been dispatched after the suspect.
Damien bragged about a second hacker. Someone else inside the Merlot. I need to find out what Damien knows.
This is totally not my fault.
Aiden, we had a very unpleasant meeting.
Well, I didn't kill you.
We used to get along. I taught you so much. Look at you, big-time hacker now. Is that you in the news? The vigilante?
You mentioned a second hacker at the Merlot job. But we already knew there was another hacker. You found something new.
Intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me. Then I'll consider meeting.
Oh, no. My information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon.
Thank you.
UKZTV's recent opinion poll shows that people are rallying on the side of vigilante suspect Aiden Pierce. People are even offering to protect Pierce. However, Chicago PD warns that doing so could lead to criminal charges.
Share the sidewalk, asshole.
Hey.
Excuse me.
Like, this is your big trip, so thank you for visiting my town. But, like, can you just let go of the attitude? Just like.
Excuse me?
Explain to me how the fuck some guy is managing to run around.
Thank you.
That guy's face is everywhere.
Excuse me.
What the hell?
Hey, watch it. So, right?
Stay on your feet, clumsy.
Bloom operator. Go ahead.
I've been hit just like you said. But don't worry, I tagged.
You're breaking
Drop
up.
The phone.
Hello? This is Bloom operator. Hello?
Fuck! Holy crap!